We've got the back side of the new structure here. It looks like it's going to be some type of triangle system. Not too sure. A lot of dirt build up in the back from digging and whatnot. That prototype is sure shiny, putting a lot of elbow grease into that thing. From this area, you can see all the workspace in the back of the prototype area. Real nice view for y'all here. Got some nice diesel tanks over there, fuel tanks. Evidently, these are the storage containers that the truck was bringing by the other day, all the way to the back. We got a big junk heap right here of all kinds of parts and pieces.